Did you ever wish you were making money from the internet? Do you sometimes feel like everybody is making money online except for you? Are you tired of making a few thousand dollars or less per month at your hardworking job? Are you sick of all these online marketing experts on YouTube, Facebook, and Instagram talking about how they make $10,000, $20,000, or $50,000 plus per month? Did you ever think about what you would do if you were making that kind of money? Yes, you have. And don't worry, you're not alone. There are reasons certain people are making a large amount of money and most people are not. It's actually very simple. The reason a few people are making big money from the internet is because they know the secret. They found out about something by either trying it or by copying someone else who had success. Since only a few people are willing to try and risk failure, those are usually the people that end up succeeding. Not in all cases, but more often than not. Most people seek stability and regular income. The problem is that regular, low, steady income is what keeps you from being rich, because you cannot risk not having that regular salary, and therefore cannot risk failure and seeking true wealth. You see, making money from the internet is not that difficult. In fact, it's relatively easy. And the best part is, you can do it from anywhere in the world because the internet is accessible from anywhere. You can be on a white sandy beach enjoying a mojito, or you can be in Alaska ice fishing. It doesn't matter, because when you're making money with the internet, you can access your business anytime, any place. It's nice to be able to make $20,000 to $50,000 plus per month and be on vacation at the same time. In fact, life becomes a vacation. You're probably saying, yeah, that all sounds nice, but how do I make that kind of money from the internet? Well, with the information I give you today, you can possibly make up to $20,000 to $50,000+ per month. It's possible to make over $500,000 this year. The best way to make this kind of money is very simple. Sell web services. You may be saying, I'm not a programmer. How can I sell web services? The good news is, you don't need to be a programmer. You don't need to be a graphic designer. You don't need to be an SEO expert. You don't even need to be a content writer. All you need is a working brain and some determination. If you have that, your chances at succeeding at this are big. Web services are the hottest type of services to sell these days. Every single business in the world needs a website, online marketing, social media, and/or some type of service related to the web. If their business is not online, then chances are they will be out of business very soon. All this need for web services creates a high demand for web agencies, companies that can handle all the online stuff, web design, programming, online marketing, graphic design, etc. Well, what if I told you that you can be the provider of those services? Before we go any further, let me show you some recent payments from my clients. Now, I accept payments in many forms: credit card, wire transfer, PayPal, and checks. But for the purpose of this video, I'm going to show you some checks. And these just keep on coming. Here are a few more checks from clients. I'm making $40,000 to $60,000 per month right now using a unique approach to selling web services that took over 10 years to develop. I make this kind of money every single month, and you might be able to once you learn the process. Once you are up and running, you could be getting regular monthly payments from your clients, and if you follow the process I'm going to teach you, your whole business can be on auto run. All you will have to do is make sure everything is running smoothly. But this is something you'll be able to do from your laptop, on the beach, while sipping on your favorite beverage. You might be able to start collecting payments like this while enjoying the sun. Very soon, you could be able to start receiving thousands of dollars in payments deposited directly into your bank account. Now that I told you about what you are capable of, let me tell you a little more about the process. After 10 years of grinding, testing, failing, perfecting, achieving, I have put together the ultimate step-by-step guide that allows you to take 10 years of work and absorb it all in a few days. You get to learn the real methods that work in this business, and learn how to do them right on the first attempt. I made the mistakes so that you don't have to. Now you can get straight to making money. I gathered every single important detail about how I created my business and developed the Web Agency Masterclass.
This program will allow you to skip the small stuff and get straight to making up to $10,000 to $50,000 per month selling web services from anywhere in the world.
Hi, I'm John Eliyahu, and over the next few minutes, I'll be sharing with you how to make an incredible income from anywhere in the world using nothing but your laptop and your mind. Sounds too good to be true? Well, many people are doing just that, and you can too.
What I'll be sharing with you in the Web Agency Masterclass is the ability to ensure that you could have a life without money worries. Web Agency Masterclass is perfect for people of all ages because anybody who is willing to dedicate the time and effort can do well. There is just too much demand in this industry, and if you follow my steps, you can succeed. All you really need is an internet connection and a way to work online like a laptop or desktop.
Look at this check I just got in the mail from one of my clients. Making money with the Web Agency Masterclass program is proven and making me a very nice income every single month. This is not a get-rich-quick scheme. This is not a secret shortcut that will make you rich in 30 days or less. You will not make $50,000 plus per month sitting on your couch. Sorry to break it to you, that's just not reality.
What this is a program created by a web agency owner, designed to lay out, step by step, what it takes to make up to $50,000+ per month working for yourself.
Be your own boss. That means write your own paycheck. Work your own schedule. In case you didn't realize yet, I'm that web agency owner. It's also important for you to know that I'm not a programmer, I'm not a graphic designer, I'm not an SEO expert, and I'm not a content writer. And yet I still figured out how to make $500,000 in sales last year. You will have to work, but you will have a great living, independent of set work times. You will not have to go to any set workplace every day. Instead, you can work from where you are at this very moment. This program is meant for people who want to make something of themselves and take advantage of a modern-day gold rush. If you follow the steps in the program, you will get clients, you will get paid, and you will be your own boss. Last year, I made over $500,000 using the steps in this program. It flat out works. No more 9-to-5. No more annoying boss. No more taking orders. Write your own paychecks. Yeah, this all sounds great, but just know this didn't come easy. I must admit that before I perfected the way to sell web services, life was tough. My grades were never great in school. In fact, once I made it to university, I was stuck in a program that I hated. I was living with my parents and I had no job. I was learning things in school that I knew would never be used in my future. It felt like the world was closing in around me. Then one day, I started searching for ways to make money. I knew if I wanted to make it in this world, it would not be school or anybody else that would get me there. I was the one who had to save myself and take myself out of this predicament. For months and months, I tried just about everything. Selling on eBay, e-commerce, affiliate programs, selling products on classified sites, you name it, I tried it. Anytime I tried something, I'd make money, but eventually, it would stay at the same levels and would never grow. After a while, I realized that if I put all this effort into offering these services to other businesses, I could make a good living. Then one day, after trying and trying some more, it finally happened. It was in my second year of university that I made my first web service sale. And the rest is history. I immediately dropped out of university and dedicated my life to perfecting my craft. Through many years of trial and error, I came across the exact process that works. When I say this process did not come easy, I really mean it did not come easy. I tried just about every money-making method you can think of, and I gave them all a real try. As I said, before getting to this point, I was down on my luck. No job, failing school, living with my parents, it wasn't fun. Once I started looking around for new ways to make money and change my situation, the first thing I came across was eBay. It was the hot thing back then, and tons of people were making a great living selling things on eBay. So naturally, I figured I'd give it a shot. At first, I had to find a product that I could sell and continue to sell consistently. I had a friend who worked at a DVD distribution company, and I remember him telling me that they had this one DVD set that was a really hot seller. I figured I'd give it a shot and asked my friend if I could buy some. He said yes, and I picked up my first small order and listed the items on eBay. After just a few hours, it got some bids, then some more. Then before I knew it, the auction was closed, and I made a healthy profit. I was ecstatic. I thought this was it. I'd figured it out. Not long after that, I made my next order, and then my next. I was selling 20 of these DVD sets a week, and making a nice profit on every single one. I thought I was unstoppable. Then one day, I got an email that changed everything. It was an email from eBay telling me that I was no longer allowed to sell that product because I did not have the rights to, and a complaint had been made by the rights owner. I didn't even know I had to get the rights to sell these things. Right then and there, everything came to an end. And suddenly, I was back where I started. I did learn a lesson from all this, and that lesson was that you don't want to be dependent on a third party like eBay to make your money, because anything can happen. Still determined, I needed to figure out another way. So, I got back to digging and looking for the next way I would make money online. One day, I read about a guy making big money selling outdoor equipment online. This wasn't through eBay, but through his own e-commerce store. It made sense to me that the next logical step was to build my own commerce store and start selling products online. I just had to choose a product, find a supplier, build a website, and get started. It was a lot of work, but I was really determined. The first product I wanted to sell was mobile phones. I figured everybody had a mobile phone, and people always needed a new one, so why not make a site selling them? First, I got a logo made, then had a site built, then added hundreds of products to the store. Once I finally finished building the site, I had to figure out how to get visitors there, and eventually get my first sale. It was before the days of Facebook, so Google AdWords was pretty much the main way to get visitors to your site fast. After investing a few $100s, I got my first sale. Great! I was happy. Eventually, I realized that as I kept spending on AdWords, the cost of advertising far outweighed the profit I was making, and I was forced to shut down the online store. Another failure. As you can imagine, this bummed me out big time. Still, I wasn't ready to quit. I was determined to make a success out of myself with the internet one way or another. I got back to reading and got back to finding out new ways to make money online. Eventually, I came across a forum post about a guy making money with the Amazon affiliate program. This guy was saying he makes $20,000 per month sending people to Amazon product pages, and if a person ends up buying, he gets a commission. That sounded simple to me. Everybody trusts Amazon. They have just about every product imaginable on their site, so how hard can it be to get a sale with that kind of variety? I got started with promoting Amazon products. First, I shared some links on social media. After realizing that was moving too slowly, I decided to make my own site that would review certain Amazon products. After working on this site for almost 2 months, posting, building, creating links, you name it, I finally got my first referral sale. As you can imagine, I was excited. Getting your first Amazon affiliate sale is a great feeling. I had a true sense of accomplishment, but that all changed real fast. The thing is, I did get my first sale. Some person visited my site, read a review, then went to Amazon and ended up buying a PlayStation and a bunch of games. This person spends $855 on that purchase. My commission? $8. I help someone make an $855 sale, and I get $8? This was unbelievable to me. I was getting robbed. It would take my entire lifetime to make a few thousand dollars at that rate. It turns out the commission rate is only 1% of the order value for some products. I immediately realized this was not what was going to make me successful unless I planned on living off food stamps. So you guessed it, back to the drawing board. I'd been through a lot of ups and downs, was still living at my parents, tried every money-making method possible, and still I was no better off than when I started. This was extremely frustrating, and for the first time in my life, I contemplated quitting and just focusing on school and pursuing a normal job like everybody else. That night, I went to sleep being unsure of myself. I was disappointed that after everything I tried, I was not developing the way I wanted to. I was not seeing the progress I wanted to, and I was getting nowhere fast. I went to sleep. The next morning, as I opened my eyes, still in bed, something from within, something almost supernatural, told me, "No, you will not quit. You were meant to be something special. As soon as I got up that morning, I decided things would change, and quitting would no longer be an option. The options were succeed or fail, very simple. That day I got back to work, more motivated than ever. I started noting down ideas of things I thought would be a good business, things that would get me where I wanted to be. I listed every idea I could think of. A new app idea, open a store, open a restaurant, buy and sell stocks, become a real estate broker. Nothing was off the table. The more I thought about what people and businesses needed in this world, the more things always came back to the internet. It was clear. The internet was going to be the only way to succeed, one way or another. It is growing the fastest, everybody needs it, and many people don't know their way around it. To me, this felt like the best opportunity. After a bit more brainstorming, I thought of selling online marketing services to businesses. The same skills I had picked up selling on eBay, opening an e-commerce store, and getting my first sale on Amazon are the exact skills that people need to market a business online. From lawyers and doctors to contractors and real estate brokers, everybody needs the web and needs to be visible on the web to generate new clients. So I got back at it, got a logo made, got a site built, and voila, my new web services agency was born. About 3 months later and countless hours of working and figuring things out, I got my first big client, $3,000 per month. Now that felt good. After all I'd been through, all the money-making methods I tried, all the hard work, it felt like I was finally on the right path. I kept at it, grinding day in and day out. And today, I am making $40,000 to $60,000 plus dollars per month. And last year, made over $500,000 in sales. The best part is, we are still growing. I'll tell you, after all I've been through, it's nice to be getting checks like this every single month. You may be thinking that you need to have some special skill or be a programmer to start selling web services, but you couldn't be more wrong. These days, you don't have to be great at anything, you just have to be okay at a lot of things. This is the absolute truth. The fact that this university dropout is making over $500,000 per year right now is a testament to that. The best part is, you can do it too, without any technical knowledge.
All you need is a computer and an internet connection, and you could be making up to $10,000 to $50,000 plus dollars per month, every single month.
It feels good to be making big money on your own every single month. It may sound crazy, but people start to look at you differently. Right now, my biggest client is paying me $10,000 per month. The average client is paying about $1,500 per month. I'm getting paid by check, wire transfer, credit card, I accept it all. The best part is, I have no boss to answer to. I don't have to wake up early to go to a place I don't want to be, and I make more money per hour than many doctors. Who would have thought this was possible? There is nothing better than being able to work your own schedule from the location of your choice. This summer, I took a 2-month vacation to the Mediterranean and just ran my office from there.
Why? Because I can. And you could too.
You choose your paycheck. You choose your office location. You choose your schedule. You choose your life. In fact, if you ask me, life becomes a vacation. This is healthier for your mind, body, and soul. And bank account. I truly believe that everybody should have freedom in their life. The type of freedom that allows you to travel the world when you want to. The type of freedom that lets you have time with your family. The type of freedom that allows you to have the things you want and the life you desire. That's why I put together the Web Agency Masterclass, which guides you through the exact process I use to create my business and still run it today. We have increased our revenue each year, and this year we'll likely break $1 million in sales for the first time. Now you won't have to take 10 years to do it like me. You won't have to go through all the trials and tribulations that I did. It will require dedication on your part, but I will tell you exactly what to do and how to do it, so that you can take the shortcut to success. Now I can probably charge thousands of dollars for this course. I took 10 years of real life experience and compiled it into an easy to follow, easy to understand guide. What is 10 years of life on this planet worth to you? At first, I was thinking of charging $3,000 for this course. After all, I can't just give away the formula. The formula that made me over $500,000 last year, working from anywhere I want. But I'm realistic. I understand that the type of people that need this guide don't necessarily have $3,000 to spend. I realize that because that's where I came from. Nobody understands the grind and struggle of finding your path in life more than I do. So I want to make this choice really easy for you. I'm not going to charge you $3,000 for this course. I don't even want to charge you half of that. I don't even want to charge you $500 for this course that took 10 years to make. I want you to change the course of your life and succeed so badly that I will give it to you for a fraction of that price. I truly believe that what goes around comes around, and this is my way of giving back. My hope is that a few millionaires will be made from this, and that they will one day help others in need of guidance. There are no recurring payments, no hidden fees, no BS. You will get the Web Agency Masterclass for a low one-time fee, and if you are not 100% satisfied, I will give you a full refund, no questions asked. And that small fee will give you full access to the Web Agency Masterclass guide, which took me over 10 years to create based on real-life experiences. It's like getting 10 extra years of life. Like I mentioned previously, I want this information to be available to those who need a way to make a great living working on their own terms. People who have families, people who struggle with debt, people working long hours in jobs and still barely getting by, people who have tried to make money online before and failed, people who have dreams, people like myself when I started out. For just a small fee, you will learn how to make over $500,000 every single year.
The Web Agency Masterclass will change your life. It changed mine and could possibly change yours.
If you're not sure about signing up for the program, since I know that every dollar is important when you have bills and mouths to feed, I'm giving you the chance to sign up today with a 60-day money-back guarantee. Yes, you heard me correctly. I'm willing to give you this course that took me 10 years to create, along with a no-questions-asked money-back guarantee, so that you can have complete peace of mind. If you're not happy with the Web Agency Masterclass for any reason, then you will be given all your money back. This is a completely risk-free transaction. You cannot lose in this deal.
So just click on the Get Access button below, and you will be able to join the program and take your first steps towards possibly earning up to $10,000 to $50,000 per month and over $500,000 per year on your terms and your own schedule.
You don't need any special skills to do this. Anyone who wants to can get quickly set up and running with their own web agency using the modules included in the Web Agency Masterclass. All you need is your laptop and an internet connection. Opportunities like this come along once in a lifetime, so don't ignore it. This special price is available for a limited time. Grab it before that changes. If you leave this page and think, "I'll sign up later," it may be gone when you try to come back.
Don't think twice, because this opportunity to make up to $500,000 plus per year and $50,000 plus dollars per month on your own terms may just pass you by. If you want to get started right now, which I recommend you do, just click on the Get Access button below